We shall now discuss certain common terms which are used during the course of preparing the bank reconciliation statement. Most of these have been covered, but we shall quickly go through them. What is a passbook? A passbook is a copy of the customer's record with the bank. It is a small booklet, the size of a passport, which is usually kept with the customer, and the customer takes it to the bank to get it periodically updated. A bank statement is also a copy of the customer's record with the bank. However, its form is in a loose leaf, and periodically the bank sends the bank statement to its customer. What is an overdraft? When withdrawals are more than the deposits, there is a negative balance, an unfavorable balance, an overdrawn balance, and this is called an overdraft. It is represented, as mentioned before, by a debit balance in the passbook, in the books of the bank, and a credit balance in the cash book. What is a cash book? A cash book is a book of original entry. It is a journal as well as a ledger. It is a journal because all cash and bank transactions are recorded first in the cash book. It is a ledger account because the cash column and the bank column represent the ledger accounts of the cash and bank accounts respectively. A clearinghouse is an association of member banks under the management of a settlement bank, which is created to facilitate interbank settlement. Undercasting. Casting basically refers to totaling, and undercasting is an undervaluation, or when the total is less than what it should be, there is a case of undercasting. So when the total should have been 1000 and we say it is 100, we have wrongly totaled as 100, it is a case of undercasting. On the other hand, overcasting is just the reverse. If the total should have been 1000, and we have totaled is that 10,000, we have overcasted, overvalued, and that is a case of overcasting. An uncleared check is a check which is in the process of clearing and has not yet been cleared. While tackling problems of bank reconciliation statement, an uncleared check usually refers to a check which has been issued but has not yet been cleared. An uncollected check, on the other hand, would mean a check which has been deposited but the funds have not yet come in, or the bank has not yet credited the account. A payer is a person who is paying the money, and payee is the receiver of money, of check, of funds, whatever. Standing instructions are certain instructions given to the bank to make payments at regular intervals. One example would be a transfer of funds to the recurring deposit. So every month, the bank has a standing instruction to debit the current account by Rs 5,000 and transfer this money to the depositor's recurring deposit account. So standing instructions are instructions given to the bank and hold good over a period of time. Reconciliation would mean agreeing two differences. Reconciliation in banking, reconciliation in accounting would suggest an agreement between balances in two different books. When we talk of a bank reconciliation statement, we would be talking of reconciliation between the bank balance in the cash book and the bank balance in the passbook. Types of account, as we discussed before, you have savings account, current account, recurring deposit, and fixed deposit, largely based on the rate of interest and the frequency of transactions. Current account has the highest frequency of transactions, but no rate of interest. The savings bank carry a nominal rate of interest, and there are restrictions on the withdrawals, though withdrawals can be made. However, in case of a recurring deposit and a fixed deposit, there can be no withdrawals till the expiry of the term for which the deposit has been made. Of course, they carry a much higher rate of interest than the savings account.